You want to always say it's never going to happen here, and it can.
This is Amber Ward's biggest fear. She hates to think about a school shooting that could happen here at Providence Grove High School, the same place where her son attends as a freshman. However, Thursday's event keeps replaying over and over again in her head.
It's very overwhelming. It's terrifying.
The two guns confiscated yesterday made her think long and hard this morning.
I actually contemplated not sending him to school.
Her thoughts convinced her to, but she made sure to say three words when she dropped off her son this morning. I love you.
We say that every day, but it's like it was a different kind of day.
This scary experience not only impacts parents, but students too.
Gives you a little reality check.
Adam Simon says yesterday he left early after hearing about the guns. Simon's also had a lot on his mind this morning.
I was kind of hesitant of coming just because of the scenario that had happened yesterday.
The heavy presence of law enforcement came in the form of 8 deputies today.
It makes you feel a little bit safer.